times where you substitute different stuff for all the ingredients and it works anyway?
No, they were right. We couldn't make the potion again.
But you told me that you can't get to Monkey Island unless you make the potion.
Well, I did. But as it turns out, there is a way. We storytellers call what's happening now a twist. There was an important piece of the puzzle that I hadn't seen yet. I started by looking around the ship for opportunities.
Hey!
Ich finde irgendwie sind zwar nett und schön die Zwischensequenzen mit dem kleinen Kind, aber ich finde, die bringen irgendwie ein bisschen
that
raus.
That looks like a permanent stain. Eww, smells worse than it looks. That looks like a permanent stain. Eww, smells worse than it looks.
Die können wir auch noch nicht abfeuern. So, was haben wir zu tun? Der Jack ist gerade zum Geheimnis von Magierin stehlen. Den alternativen Weg nach Magierin finden. Okay, er sagt, er ist in seinem Quartier.
Ups. Now's not a good time to attract attention.
Wir können jetzt mal hochklettern. Oha, eine Ente.
Hey, Flambe! Ship ahoy! It's Captain Madison! Ready the cannons!
Don't worry about it. The Chuck already knows they're out there.
Wait, never mind. Something's going on. They've got a cauldron on deck.
Oh.
That looks like a cinnamon stick. Mint, squid ink. Hey, wait a minute. I know that recipe. They didn't come to sink us. Those weasels are going to Monkey Island.
Okay.
They undercut my three woods expedition so they could claim the prize for themselves.
You don't want to say that name out loud on this ship. Trust me.
Why aren't they happier? A well-placed stab in the back is cause for celebration.
They have keinen Schädel.
Aha! They're missing a skull.
Aber ja, mein Schädel.
We don't need a potion because they have one.
What? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Make ready to sail.
Do I look like a quartermaster to you? You sure don't look like one to me.
I'll go talk to Iron Rose. This is gonna be great.
If you say so, Swabby.
I've got an idea for how we can get to Monkey Island.
So you said. You should tell Iron Rose about it. Or someone who cares, if you can find such a person.
Okay.
These things get more sophisticated every year.
Would that we all did the same.
Well, looks like they haven't figured out their skull problem yet. Good.
Okay, dann wieder runter. Dann haben wir jetzt einen Plan wieder. Jetzt müssen wir einen Plan. Jetzt haben wir einen Plan, wie wir nochmal geendet kommen. Jetzt müssen wir nur an den Trank rankommen und den Sky reinwerfen. Okay, der Chuck ist klar zum Geheimnis und mein Geheimnis stehen. Iron Rose mit von meiner tollen Idee erzählen. Ah, okay, jetzt können wir hier erstmal rein.
I've got an idea for how we can get to Monkey Island after all.
Does Iron Rose know you're working on that? Instead of swabbing things that need swabbing?
Not yet, but I'm on my way to tell her.
Okay. Gut drauf, um einen genialen Plan erzählen.
I've got an idea for how we can get to Monkey Island after all.
Good for you, Swabby. You should take that straight to the top.
LeChuck!
Of course not. I mean Iron Rose.
Right. Good thinking.
Nur eine Quizkarte. Wie heißt der schurkische Pirat in Hermans Lieblingsbuch? Wisst ihr, wie lange ich Monkey Island 2 nicht mehr gespielt habe? Hör mal, Two Frauds, den haben wir durch den Teil 2 gesehen. Slupart, One, Harry, Reginald. Bei Reginald macht's Klick. Ich glaube, der mit der Ding etwas. Nice! Hab ich geschafft. Mein Instinkt lag richtig.
Can I ask about that pepper shaker?
It's demon pepper. Made from demon peppers, which are basically the hottest peppers you can get. Do not, under any circumstances, put it on anything you intend to eat.
I like spicy food.
Not like this. Burns on the way in, burns on the way out. In between, burns.
Yeah.
Can I borrow your demon pepper?
No.
Whoa. I'm not sure those are quite dead yet. At first, I thought the privy must be behind there, but no, it's just the pantry.
Okay.
That's held shut with a pretty sturdy piece of timber.
Good.
It won't keep anyone out, but it could keep something in. It sounds like screaming, but really quiet.
I've got the finger. Medical. Berichtende Sachen. Nee, da darum bin ich nicht immer zurück.
You, Schrubbi, come over here. You be new to my ship. I like to meet each of my crew. What's your name?
Oh je. Schrubbi. Du bist noch seine Karte geklaut. Geil war, Mike. Blutschwärzte, gefürchtete, Wahnsinnsbart, der Barmlose. Augenfrister, rücksichtsloses Schrubbi ist in Ordnung. Mir gefällt, was sie aus dem Ort gemacht haben.
Crazy Beard, the Beardless.
Look, I'm just going to call you Schrubbi. It's not good for the chain of command if we get too friendly. Any questions? None? Good, I likes an unquestioning crew. Now, get back to work before I use your entrails as bait. Wait! Don't forget the keel hauling tomorrow at 4. I like to think of it as a team-building exercise.
I won't.
Yeah.
I guess it's a good sign if they're not trying to leave.
Wir können wieder in Böllauge reinkommen. Und wie die Karte stehen. Das war hier, oder? So kann man nicht rein.
Go it!
You!
He's pretty securely pinned there by the rudder. There's also a knife in his back, but that's clearly not why he's stuck. I have to say, I thought you were gone for good. I was feeling no small amount of pleasure about it, in fact.
It'll take more than a bath to get rid of old Gullet. Now pull me out of here before I hang you by your own intestines, Schrubbi!
Was passiert, wenn wir die 7 Minuten vor die 8 Minuten verstreichen lassen? Du bist dann Todes Achievement.
Well, it's actually first swab now.
What is?
Me. The Chuck gave me your job.
You? Not likely.
I do prefer a management role. Less scrounging, more lounging.
I'm gonna give your pancreas to my
rat for a pillow. Wir können noch loslernen, um den Job einzunehmen.
You might want to take a friendlier tone.
This is my friendly tone, you blabbering pile of excrement!
I can hold my breath for 10 minutes, more or less. How about you?
Well, technically, I don't have to breathe at all. But it's a reflex, isn't it? You can't really stop doing it. But it feels like drowning the whole time. So get me out of here right now, you colossal git!
Yeah.
I'm the only one who knows you're down here.
Not true. I know I'm down here, don't I?
Well, I guess you've got me there. If I leave you here, do you think you can free yourself?
Of course not. You think I haven't tried that already? It's a matter of leverage. As in, I'm gonna get a lever and smack you in the head with it if you don't get me out of here right now.
Uh-huh.
Once we set sail, you'll probably be crushed into paste by the rudder.
Why would you tell me that?
Well, in case you're worried about being stuck for a long time.
When I get my hands on you, I'm gonna eat both your legs, throw them up, and then eat them all over again.
It would be smart of me not to give you the opportunity then.
Nice
talking to you, Gullet.
What do you mean, nice talking to you?
Oh, I don't mean it literally, of course. Just politely ending our conversation.
Wait, no, no, get me out of here for pity's sake. You baboon! I'd get you for this.
Yeah.
Looks like an antique. Can I get you anything?
You can tell whoever's been turning the ship's wheel to knock it off. I could lose a leg or something.
I'll be sure to pass that along.
We dismiss him.
You clown. That isn't gonna do any good. It wasn't even bothering me.
Okay.
It used to be in Gullet's back.
Must go good. Das ist schlecht. Wie soll man dann an die Karte kommen? Und durch die Karte und zum Geheimnis von Magiern stehen. Ja, ihr werden wir noch als, damit ihr werden wir noch davon erzählen. Nur die Ruhe. Was ganz Böses. Ah, schade. Ich meine, zum Glück.
That looks like a permanent stain. Yeah, smells worse than it looks.
I have an amazing idea.
Does it involve mopping?
No, it involves following another ship to Monkey Island. See, Captain Madison is just east of us right now. They're brewing the potion to go to Monkey Island.
So
I'm gonna help them finish it, and then we follow them. All I need to do is get them a skull somehow. Make ready to sail.
We haven't a skull.
No.
We don't even want to go to Monkey Island.
Gullet gave us a perfect excuse to skip it, and now you're about to screw it up. Let's lock him in the hole.
Whoa, hang on.
Ich bin ein wenig überrascht, das zu hören. Was meint ihr damit, dass ich nicht nach Magiernen wollt? Warum solltet ihr nicht nach Magiernen wollen? Ich dachte, der Sinn der Reise sei es, nach Magiernen zu reisen.
Well, I thought the whole point of this voyage was to go to Monkey Island.
It was, but that was strictly LeChuck's idea. There's nothing on that island except for the secret. The secret doesn't split six ways.
Seven.
LeChuck only wants it because of his obsession with that stale glass of milk Guybrush Threepwood.
I think you're making a mistake.
Let's put it to a vote. Voting is supposed to be at one bell. Fair enough.
The matter before the crew is the question of whether we should go to Monkey Island. I vote nay.
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 Nay. Nay.
Aye.
The vote to go has to be unanimous. It isn't. Meeting adjourned.
That's all.
What? Unanimous?
It means I had to convince each and every member of the crew to change their vote.
Wow.
Das wird schwierig werden. Ein endstimmiges Votum erhalten. Unterstützung von Ironos erhalten. Unterstützung von Blair Gory erhalten. Unterstützung von Putra erhalten. Unterstützung von Flammy erhalten. Na dann.
Listen, about that trip to Monkey Island.
That we voted against.
Exactly. I want to try to persuade you to change your mind about it. Or if not your mind, then at least your vote.
Good luck with that. I'm regretting hiring you right now.
Könnt ihr dem Gegenzug einen Gefallen tun, Win-Win? Als Quartiermeisterin solltest du LeChuck gegenüber ein Kilo loyaler sein. Bist du nicht neugierig, was das Geheimnis sein könnte? Okay, vergiss es.
As Quartermaster, it seems like you should be more loyal to LeChuck, who, I will point out, very much wants to go.
I've been with LeChuck a long time.
Exactly.
In the beginning, I really admired the way he saw the world.
Durch einen rötlichen Schleier der ständigen Wut, als sein persönliches Spielzeug, als große runde Schachtel mit einer Schleife darauf und dem Geheimnis von Magie Island darin.
As a big round box with a ribbon on it and the secret of Monkey Island inside?
I don't know, that's just it. I can't even remember what I found so inspiring. It makes it hard to follow his lead on a personal quest like the secret of Monkey Island.
Oh. I still think you should vote to go to Monkey Island.
I don't want to talk about that now. I'm having a crisis of faith. About not being inspired by LeChuck to follow his lead.
Okay.
Es hat wohl nicht geklappt.
It's empty now.
Das haben wir hier schon gefehlt, oder was?
I'd like to discuss your vote on the Monkey Island issue.
It's nay. I'm afraid going to Monkey Island doesn't really have anything in it for me.
Wouldn't the change of scenery be nice?
I've seen lots of scenery.
How about I make it worth your while?
Go on.
So, dafür, dass du auf die andere Segelstange versetzt wirst, übernehme die nächste Schicht. Ich will dein bester Freund sein. Woran hast du Interesse?
I'll get you transferred to the other yardarm.
I've been there. I prefer this one.
I'll be your best friend.
My best friend will always be the sea. Or maybe Putra.
Well, what would you be interested in?
Well, I've got all I need, but I'm bored. We used to have an entertainment budget, but this fancy new ship is leveraged like crazy, so there are no frills anymore.
Entertainment, you say? I'm sure I could come up with something. Entertainment is my middle name.
Well, that's funny. Oh, I do like a good joke. They don't last very long, though.
Not so well.
What do you like to do for fun?
Oh, pretty much anything. I'm easy.
Sie machst du wieder Kopf, vielleicht eine Reihe historische Romane. Mal sehen, was ich finden kann.
Sea shanties?
Well, no.
Clog dancing?
Not so much.
Bowling?
Well, no.
Flea circus?
Well, no.
Keel hauling?
Not really.
Embroidery?
Not really.
Improvisational theater?
Not so much.
Model shipbuilding?
Nah.
Animal husbandry?
Nah.
Basket weaving?
Not so much.
Meditation?
Nah.
Yodeling?
Nope.
Carpentry?
Nope.
Whittling?
Nah.
Whistling?
Well, no.
Philosophical discussion?
Not so much.
Ah ja, wir versuchen hier vieles aus.
Water ballet?
Well, no.
Gin rummy?
Nah.
Checkers?
Not really.
Historical novels?
I do enjoy reading.
Aha!
Aha.
Biographies?
I do enjoy reading.
Autobiographies?
I do enjoy reading.
Adventure stories?
I do enjoy reading.
Travel guides?
I do enjoy reading.
Self-help books?
I do enjoy reading.
Crime thrillers?
I do enjoy reading.
Speculative fantasy?
I do enjoy reading.
Uh-huh.
Romance novels?
I do enjoy reading.
We'll see what I can find. What do you like to do for fun?
Oh, pretty much anything. I'm easy.
That's nicht einfach.
Reading?
I do enjoy reading.
Reading?
I do enjoy reading.
Uh-huh.
Reading?
I do enjoy reading.
Wie wär's mit
reading?
I do enjoy reading.
Aber wie wär's denn zum Beispiel
reading?
Mit
I do enjoy reading.
Und mit
reading?
I do enjoy reading.
Und wie steht's um
reading?
I do enjoy reading.
Okay, ich glaube, er will was zu lesen. Gut. Das Quizbuch. Können wir dir die Komplettlösung geben? Nee, ich will ihn nicht selbst haben, ich will ihn geben. Ja.
Would you like to read this pamphlet?
No, thanks. I've already read that lots of times.
Gut, wir müssen irgendwo ein Buch finden. Die Karte. Was haben wir noch zu lesen? Eine To-Do-Liste. Könnt ihr sicher unterhalten. Tja, wir müssen irgendwo ein Buch.
Looks like it's empty.
Ein Buch finden.
Sound
of
you working, Swabby?
So, ich geh mal hoch. Ich kann uns das Buch abgeben.
Never.
What's the book?
It's a book of underworld jokes. Jokes from beyond the pale.
Aha.
Unheard of in this world.
Underworld jokes, you say? Any good?
Hilarious.
Would you describe that book as entertaining?
I would use a shorter word, but yes.
Think you'll be done reading soon?
Nah, I don't really have anything else to do.
Think you'll be done reading soon?
Nah, I don't really have anything else to do.
Let's talk about your vote on going to Monkey Island. Are there any particular favors I can do for you? I don't know a lot about your interests.
My main interests are sleeping and eating. I try to do both as much as possible.
About your vote.
It doesn't mean much to me one way or the other. But hey, you scratch my back, I'll scratch yours.
You want me to scratch your back?
Figure of speech. No need to burn yourself. Do something nice for me, and maybe I help you.
Okay.
Do you have a favorite food?
Oh, yes. Scorched Alaska. Salty like widow's tears, sweet like revenge, and fiery like a hot poker to the tongue.
Sounds good.
Exquisitely painful, yes.
Definitely was.
How do you make scorched Alaska?
I don't. I have someone else make it. Professionally possible. There are safety concerns.
Think you'll be done reading soon?
No. I don't really have anything else to do.
Okay, wir müssen ihm was zu essen besorgen.
Keep up the bad work.
Always.
So, To-Do-Liste. Das wurde uns nicht mehr aufgeschrieben. Na toll. Wir müssen ihm etwas zu essen besorgen. Lass uns vielleicht mal in die Küche gehen.
Flair?
What do you want?
Can we talk about your vote on going to Monkey Island?
No.
Oh, come on. There must be something I can do for you. Something you want?
Nothing you can give me.
Try me.
Okay, fine. Earlier today, I lost my grandmother's whale knife. It was a gorgeous heirloom. I treasured it. And now it's gone. Bring me the knife, and I'll vote for your stupid plan.
Great. Can you tell me where and when you last saw it?
It was sticking out of Gullet's back, right after I stabbed him with it. Probably still there.
Yeah.
I have your knife.
My grandmother's knife. Thanks, Swabby. I have no idea how you pull that off, but I guess a deal's a deal. I'll vote for your stupid plan.
Ich hoffe, ich kann mich darauf verlassen. So, Putra.
So, Putra.
Chef Putra. Please call me Chef. Everybody does.
They do?
No, never. But they should.
I'd like to try to sway you on the Monkey Island vote.
Save your breath. I'm unswayable.
I know, aber schon.
There's only one opinion I value, and that's Iron Roses. She's the smartest one on the ship.
Second smartest.
Now that you mention it, I'm remembering that I said just last week that I'd always vote with Rose. So I'm gonna do that on this too. Whatever way Rose votes, that's how I'll vote. Thanks for reminding
okay.
me.
Okay.
Oh.
Also müssen wir nur Rose umstimmen. Dann muss ich auch.
You sure I can't change your mind on the Monkey Island issue?
Yeah,
I'm voting whatever way Rose votes.
Okay. How come people don't call you chef?
Because they're a bunch of pedestrian clods who wouldn't know a great meal if it hit them in the mouth. Which, by the way, it often does, if you cook it right.
Or wrong.
But mainly it's because technically I am a cook, not a chef. It's a job title.
Well, have you tried to get a promotion?
Only about a dozen times. I keep the written request handy, complete with case studies and cost-benefit analysis. There is absolutely nothing wrong with this. But LeChuck refuses to sign it.
The plan.
Management.
Yeah.
I don't suppose you know how to make scorched Alaska?
Of course I can make scorched Alaska, but I'm not going to.
Why not?
Scorched Alaska is the kind of thing that requires a skilled chef. Apparently, I'm still only a cook.
I see.
Okay, wir müssen ihm die Zettel unterschreiben lassen. Und dann macht er das, macht sie das für uns.
What exactly is a scorched Alaska?
Imagine a dessert shaped like a huge legless jellyfish with a texture like ice cream wrapped in packing foam, and it sets your face on fire when you eat it.
Appetizing.
Not really.
Sie sieht so aus, als hätte sie es schon mal versucht.
Did you know Gullet well?
Sure. He and I were the only zombies in the crew until you came along.
Yeah.
How did you become a zombie?
Oh, the usual way. I was at the Culinary Academy at the time. At first, I thought I was having an allergic reaction to some strawberries. How about you?
Me?
Ich bin angeheiratete Zombie, ich habe zu der Zeit geschlafen. Bin auch allerdings noch allergisch gegen Erdbeeren. Ein anderer Zombie hat mich gebissen, während er versucht hat, mein Gehirn zu essen, natürlich.
I was asleep at the time?
That is so, so common.
At first I thought it was a hangover. Anyway. I'll let you get back to cooking.
Yeah.
Putra makes a compelling case for promotion. Why don't I see if I can make some headway with your promotion? I think LeChuck likes me.
Sure, knock yourself out. If nothing else, we'll all get some entertainment out of it.
Das kann ja nicht schief gehen.
I'll probably do my shirt in a few weeks when it starts to get...
What?
Yeah.
Is this about a promotion for Putra again? I've told her 100 times I'm never going to sign that. One more thing, Swabby. Now that you be first swab, you'll be needing to fill out the Swabby report. Take this report, fill it out, and give it to Iron Rose for her initials. Some say it's grog that keeps a pirate ship running. It's not. It's paperwork.
Na toll, das hat ja sehr gut geklappt. Vielleicht können wir sie ja dann das unterjubeln. Ist das unter... Und Elbono ist das, die stattdessen die Liste unterschreiben lässt, die... Füllung unterschreiben lassen.
Putra makes a compelling case for promotion.
Durch die ersten schon was müssen schnell auf dem Schiff protokollieren. Ja.
I'll probably do my shirt and if I guess it's a good sign if they're not trying to leave.
Können wir.
Ghost rats. Ugh.
Okay. im Laderaum.
Guess I should have cleaned that, but I'll leave it for the next swabby.
Reststoff ist unnützig auf dem Fall auf den nächsten Fettflecken im Laderaum. Vielleicht können wir bei den Hühnern noch irgendwas entdecken.
Not sure if this is ectoplasm or what. Ugh. I've already added this to my report.
Reste Hühner müssen im Laderaum.